Hello guys, welcome back to another video. So today we are going to be playing some Geometry Dash. I'm actually going to beat the Chaos Gauntlet, which I've always wanted to do because I suck at the game, of course, and so I would like keep going on with the story, but yeah, you know what I mean. I'm actually making faster progress in this level than like actually in the other level in the Chaos Gauntlet, so let's just start. This is just going to be my progress video. I don't actually expect on like like 80%, but if I do, then I'll go to the vault thing and going on with the story because levels, like easy, normal, hard, and harder, maybe some difficult, now so I can actually
I'll swallow your soul.
Sorry if I don't talk at random parts because I'm I should really practice this level, but I'll like showcase it to you with the best of my ability. Also, yes, my practice music is the jumper music. It's that's like a nice music vibe to it. There's a dual bar that's like super hard to do for them. I might try practicing again by then. Because you know. I'm recording this on the 2nd of January. I got one question. What YouTubers / streamers have been Thank you. destroy the world of Geometry Dash. I could have done it without you, friendly Mark with 76. I almost forgot. I left you a small gift as a token of my appreciation. You should prepare yourself for it when I return. You won't need it. Okay. My eyes. Hey, I heard some is this the gate? You open the gate? Who opened the gate? God, this is bad. Bad. Alright, what is this? These three things. Alright, so. I can access this. Sidestep. So, this is the demon gauntlet. I'm not good enough to do it for now, because, you know, hey, we got some, like, new stuff. So first, we gotta find this. This looks pretty cool. What else did we get? Oh, we got this one. Yeah, I like that. I could keep it.